Before our developer can open up Visual Studio on his machine to clone this repository, we need to open up firewall port 7990 on the Bitbucket server. So let's do that right now. If you click the start button and type in firewall with advanced security pops up and select that. And we're going to have to create a new inbound rule. Select new rule, select port, click next. And we're going to allow TCP port 7990. Select the defaults and we'll give it a name, allow Bitbucket traffic, and click finish. So now our Bitbucket server can be accessed from remote machines.